This isn't being talked about enough, but Victor Wembanyama is about to surpass LeBron James in something no one has been able to do in over 20 years. With all this hype, brands are desperately trying to sign Wemby to endorsement deals. This is where Nike comes in, and the talk of what could be an unprecedented sneaker deal. On the night the Spurs won the draft lottery and the rights to take Wemby number one, the Swoosh put out this cryptic tweet featuring the Frenchman with the words, "The wait is almost over." Wemby's agent has already predicted that his shoe deal would be worth upwards of $100 million. Sonny Vaccaro, the man responsible for getting Michael Jordan to Nike, said Wemby could get a blank check for his shoe deal. So if and when Wemby secures his $100 million deal, it would immediately become the largest rookie shoe deal in history, breaking the mark LeBron set back in 2003 when he signed a 7-year, $90 million deal with Nike. For Wemby, this would truly be a historical way to introduce yourself to the NBA.